He'll watch a movie, then he'll tell you all about it. It's the Armstrong Entertainment Show.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Armstrong Entertainment. This is Chad here, and I saw the movie Destroyer, starring Nicole Kidman, Sebastian Stan, Tatiana Maslany, and it is directed by Karen Kusama. Destroyer is about a Los Angeles undercover cop played by Nicole Kidman who reconnects people from a previous assignment to make peace. It's basically a cop drama. So I went into this film knowing absolutely nothing about it except that it was the ugly Nicole Kidman cop movie. I don't even think I saw a preview for it. And let me tell you, she is busted. Hands up to hair and makeup. Hands up, what does that even mean? Kudos to hair and makeup for making Nicole Kidman look absolutely atrocious. This film is all Nicole Kidman, wigs and all. It is 100% her. She is the main lead, and she's on screen the most. How does this woman do so many movies every year? She did Aquaman, Destroyer, Boy Erased. I'm sure I'm missing something. This year alone, I don't know how she has time to do all of this stuff, because this role was physical, emotional, violent. I don't know how she gets these performances done, but she does. And when she was nominated for a Golden Globe for this film, I was like, nobody's even talking about it. This must be a pretty shit film. But honestly, it's not. I was pleasantly surprised. I was really into it. But I must admit, I am really into cop dramas. CSI and Without a Trace and all those old NCIS type things used to be my favorite shows. I would watch them all the time. So I think I just like the nature of what this was and the violence, and there's a bank robbery. I guess I shouldn't say that, but it doesn't ruin anything. But I was pleasantly surprised. I was very into the story. I don't even want to give anything away because there's lots of little twists and turns, and I like how the story was told, and it was kind of violent, which I wasn't expecting. It was definitely a Nicole Kidman that I have not seen before or haven't seen in a very long time. It felt like it was an Angelina Jolie movie from back in the days, like Wanted. It felt kind of like that because she is very physical in it and very gritty, and I really liked her in this. So overall, Destroyer is a Nicole Kidman vehicle. She definitely deserves her nomination for this. I can't believe it. I did not think I was going to see this coming, but she gives this performance that's very emotional and vulnerable and violent. And the film is not your typical Christmas movie, but if you want to see something that's a little different over the holidays, definitely go check this out. It's a little violent, just like the right amount of violent. I enjoyed myself. I would recommend it. And it is opening over Christmas. It's called Destroyer, and go check it out if you get a chance. Until next time.
He'll watch a movie, then he'll tell you all about it. It's the Armstrong Entertainment Show.